Welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Ashley. I make healthy lifestyle videos, beauty content, fashion content, travel content, all of that fun stuff, and I would love to have you join our little community here, so welcome. So if you are new to my channel, let me bring you up to speed. I am in the middle of documenting what's called my Schley's Health Journey series, going through the weight loss component of my Optavia 5-in-1 plan, and if you don't know what Optavia is, I'll go ahead and leave all of the information down in my description box below. Feel free to send questions my way. But the basics of the program is you consuming 5 fuelings a day that come in your monthly Optavia box, and then you prepare 1 lean and green meal a day from home. All of your fuelings and your lean and greens are spaced out by 2 to 3 hour increments, and that's what brings us into optimal weight during our optimal health phase. So welcome to another episode of my Schley's Health Journey series. Wow, this is fun, you guys. I really have not gotten to film since doing my 30-day healthy reset, and I am just so overwhelmed by all of the amazing support that I received on my 30-day healthy reset. Thank you so, so much for everybody who tuned in, who followed along. Also, if you don't know what I'm talking about, I did do a full 30 days of strong habits, strong consistency on my channel for my Optavia 5-in-1 plan, and just really honing in on the habits that I know that are gonna last me through the long haul. So if you have not seen that series, I'll link it in a playlist right here as well as down below. Make sure you check it out. But today, if you guys followed along in the 30-day healthy reset, you guys will know that one of the recipes that I was like kind of dabbling with was an Optavia 5-in-1 approved chicken Alfredo. Okay, let's chat about this really quick. Does that not sound delicious? I think so, and I tried it in my series. It was absolutely delicious. I've done a little bit of refining on this recipe, and I am finally ready to share it with you all today in a designated video so that if you want to recreate this recipe from home, you can. Here is my step-by-step version so that you have everything you need and you can try this delicious recipe too. So this is going to be a full Optavia 5-in-1 approved lean and green recipe, and just so that you guys can have the math figured out ahead of time, this recipe is going to count as 1 leaner portion for your day, 3 greens, 2 condiments, and 1 healthy fat. So altogether, this has all of the components you need to create your optimal lean and green recipe and have a little fun in the kitchen too. So I'm gonna go ahead and share with you guys this full recipe today, and let's get started. Here's what you're gonna need. So you might be wondering, chicken Alfredo, you guys, we can't have pasta. It's okay, I got you covered. This is by far the coolest pasta hack I have found thus far. So you guys have probably seen on my channel, I started experimenting with spaghetti squash. So mad that I didn't try that sooner. If you are brand new to your Optavia 5-in-1 plan or just living a healthy lifestyle, let me be the person to tell you, just try the spaghetti squash. So, so worth it. So we are gonna be using spaghetti squash today, but we are not gonna be using a full spaghetti squash that you get and you cut open and you bake and everything. We're gonna be using dried spaghetti squash. Okay, real quick, let's just chat about this. This literally cuts all of the time out of your recipes. This is making everything so much easier. This is dried spaghetti squash by the Soli brand. They have this at Whole Foods. You can get it on Amazon. I'll link all of these products down below so that you can grab them there. But just so you know, this is 1 full spaghetti squash dried. So all I have to do is put it on the stovetop with some boiling water, cook it up for a few minutes, and it's good to go. I don't have to worry about baking. I don't have to worry about cutting the whole thing open. I don't have to worry about scooping it out. This is totally good to go, and it makes everything so, so much easier. I wish I had found this sooner. So this is what we're gonna be using today. We're gonna be using 1 box of the Soli dried spaghetti squash, and we're gonna be using the full box today because the spaghetti squash that we need needs to equal out to 1.5 cups of cooked spaghetti squash. So that ends up being about a full box, but I'll show you guys how we measure when we get there. Then for the chicken of our chicken Alfredo, I've gone ahead and had Zach cook us up some grilled chicken breasts. You guys know that Zach is like tried and true, the guy who does my chicken every time. He gets the good grill marks, he makes it taste delicious, and it's just so much easier when he gets that done for me. If you guys are cooking at home by yourself, make sure that you just grab a pack of chicken from Target. This was a pack of 4, but they sell big 10 packs of chicken if you need that as well. Either put it on the stovetop and just saute, you can grill it on the grill, or you can bake it. There's so many different ways. If you guys wanna see a full how to make your chicken for your lean and green meal video from me, please let me know. I'm happy to make that as well. But Zach grilled us up some chicken breasts today, and I'm excited to use them. So we're gonna be using 6 ounces of our grilled chicken for our 1 portion of leaner today. And then the biggest question of them all, I can only imagine how everybody is like, how are you going to use Alfredo? I didn't know that was approved. Oh my goodness, there is an Alfredo that's approved, and it counts as 1 healthy fat. It is absolutely delicious. It is the Rao's Alfredo sauce. You can find this at Target. You can find it at Whole Foods. Foods. You can find it on Amazon. I'm gonna link everything down below, like I said, but 2 tablespoons of the Rao's Alfredo sauce counts as 1 healthy fat. And I will say, I was a little worried when I initially looked into this recipe. I was like, 2 tablespoons, is that gonna be enough? It's enough, you guys. And this stuff, oh my gosh, is so absolutely delicious. This is a good staple just to have in your pantry, to be honest with you. But I'm gonna be using this today, 2 tablespoons of the Rao's Alfredo sauce for 1 healthy fat. Then to give us a little bit of a seasoning on our spaghetti squash, I'm gonna be using some salt. I have been switching over to this Celtic sea salt just because I heard a lot of not so great things about just regular table salt, and I decided to make the switch. I know that the Celtic sea salt really does have so much better minerals and vitamins and all those kinds of things inside of it, and I made the switch. So I'm gonna be using Celtic sea salt today, and we're gonna be using 1/4 teaspoon for 1 condiment. Then to give us a little bit of a garlicky taste, we're gonna be using some garlic powder over our spaghetti squash. We're gonna be using 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder. Just pick this up from Target, and this is going to count as your 2nd condiment. Then just to get everything to stick and make sure that our seasonings get on properly, I have a little bit of my olive oil spray just to make things easier and make sure that we've got a little bit of olive oil in there. We're just gonna do a couple of spritzes to make sure everything comes together. And last but not least, this is totally optional, but I was just excited to put a little bit more pizzazz into the recipe, especially the pictures. I'm gonna be adding a little dash of dried basil right over the top of our chicken Alfredo. I just know that I love me a good chicken Alfredo dish, and I love how there's a little bit of green on top. This is not really gonna count as anything. I'm literally just going to do a dash. But if you wanna do the same thing, make sure you grab some dried basil, put this right over the top, and we'll have a full, complete chicken Alfredo, fully Optavia 5-in-1 approved. Let's get started. Okay, so number one, we need to start making our spaghetti squash. So like I said, this is gonna be 1 full dried spaghetti squash. I just need to put it into my pan on the stove. I've gotten my pot boiling water right now, and all I need to do is throw this in. It literally just opens up like this, and the spaghetti squash comes out in a little bag, just like this. All of the spaghetti squash is in little sections, and I just need to throw this right into the water. I'm gonna let it boil for about 5 minutes, and we're gonna be good to go. Spaghetti squash is boiling, we're gonna go ahead and prep our chicken breast. So I'm gonna go ahead and slice this chicken breast, weigh it out, and see if we need any more, but altogether we need 6 ounces of our grilled chicken breast. Chicken breast is what we needed for 6 ounces of our grilled chicken, and this is gonna go right on top of our chicken Alfredo. About 5 minutes and our spaghetti squash is just about cooked, so now it's time to strain. My strained spaghetti squash back in the pot, and now I'm going to add my spices. So to make sure everything sticks, I'm gonna go ahead and do a spritz of my olive oil spray. I'm gonna add in 1/4 teaspoon of salt, and then I'm gonna do 1/2 teaspoon of garlic powder, and then I'm gonna toss this together. Start assembling our chicken Alfredo. So our bottom layer is gonna be our seasoned spaghetti squash. So I'm gonna go ahead and measure out 1.5 cups of spaghetti squash. Next, I'm gonna add in my 6 ounces of my grilled chicken breast. And now it's time for the fun stuff. So I've got my Rao's Alfredo sauce right here. You guys can use this just room temperature from your pantry, or you're welcome to heat this up on the stove, whatever works best for you. I'm gonna be doing 2 tablespoons of my Rao's Alfredo as 1 healthy fat right over the top. The sun is getting warmer. for a little bit of color right over the top, I'm just gonna do a dash of dried basil just to bring the whole dish together. Complete. And does that not look delicious? Oh my gosh, I'm having a hard time not eating it right now. This is gonna be my lean and green today because I can't resist. This is absolutely delicious. Toss it all together, get that creamy Alfredo all over the spaghetti squash, and you are good to go. And this is going to count as one full lean and green meal. Can you believe it? Absolutely delicious. A full leaner portion for your lean, 3 greens, 2 condiments, and 1 healthy fat, and I cannot wait to dig in. I can't wait for you guys to try this recipe too. Super, super simple. You guys watched, all we gotta do is make the chicken, make the spaghetti squash, don't even have to bake it, good to go, and you're set. So I'm gonna go ahead and have my lean and green now. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you guys like this video, please like the video down below, as well as subscribe to my channel and tick that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I upload, because I got tons of new recipes coming your way and I cannot wait to share them with you. Thank you so, so much for watching. Please stay safe, stay healthy, and I will see you in my next video. Bye guys.